District Officer Ivo and Auxiliary Fireman Haybrook and Palmer are to tour North America to tell how London fights the Blitz. Mr. Charles Latham, leader of the LCC, bids them Godspeed.
You carry with you the good wishes of your fellow members of the London Fire Services. You will also take with you a message to the people of the United States and Canada, in which I send them, on behalf of the citizens of London, fond greetings and best wishes, and express the hope that the coming months will see an advancement of our common cause.
My colleagues and I thank you, sir, for your good wishes. We are very proud also to be able to take this message to the people over there. Goodbye, sir.
Thank you.
The fame of the London Fire Brigade has spread far and wide. South Africa has recognized this by sending £1,000 as donation to the Firemen's Benevolent Fund. Mrs. Waterson, wife of the High Commissioner for South Africa, makes the presentation. A grand gesture, much appreciated by a great force.